I welcome you all with my love and respects. Let you all open all your three eyes.
Sarvam dehagatam dravyam vihadhi vyaptam regikshane vibhavaye tatasyasya bhavana shastira bhavet. O gazelle-eyed one, one should cognize that the constituents or the matter within the whole body, such as bones, flesh, etc., as being pervaded and saturated with cosmic consciousness, Sadashiva. Having ascertained thus this awareness and cognition of oneness with Sadashiva will become firmly established and manifest through the body. Sadashiva reveals the technique to become firmly established in oneness with the cosmic consciousness. By this firm, stable experience of oneness, all powers manifest powerfully through the yogi's body. This sutra is a cognitive shift to be held. Cognize that the constituents of my whole body, such as the bones, flesh, organs, skin, etc., are all being pervaded and saturated and filled with the cosmic consciousness, Sadashiva. When this ultimate truth is felt and cognized, the powers of Sadashiva start manifesting through the body and the awakened pure consciousness. Sadashiva existing in the yogi's body or in any other body reveals and shows the inner essence of the body and its functions.